your growing confidence in him.
I don't know if it's growing confidence, just because I decided not to pitch him his first big league game with the base loaded and one out in the eighth inning. Didn't mean I didn't trust him. It's just things common sense, you know. You don't want to put him in that spot. But he got up, he felt the pressure, and then we move on. The next day it was a full go, but I have plenty of confidence in him. He's not a loogie. He's a guy that, if you look back at his numbers, he's actually better against righties than lefties in the minor leagues. So we feel very comfortable with him on the mound.